Hello everyone, this is Muhammad Ziaul Haq. I hail from Jokiganj, Sylhet. I have been working at UCTC as an assistant professor since 2019. I am also a poet, writer, songwriter and actor. At UCTC, I also work as an honorary advisor in the Cultural Affairs Division. I am also a chief advisor in UCTC Sports Association. I earned my BA honors and master's degrees in English language and literature from Shah Jalal University of Science and Technology. At present, I am pursuing my MPhil degree from there. And my research interest is based on madness and suicide in William Shakespeare's selected tragedies. I also earned a scholarship from George Mason University, America, and successfully completed that. Moreover, I completed some other important courses from Harvard University, America, Deakin University, Australia, Wesleyan University, America, École Polytechnique, France, University of Southern Queensland, Australia, University of California, America, and Monash University, Australia. Regarding my experience, before joining at UCTC as an assistant professor, I also worked in some other educational institutions, for example, Sylhet International University, then Scholars Home, which is also based in Sylhet, and a leading university, a private university in Sylhet, International Journal of Literature, Language and Linguistics, America, Education, Language and Sociology Research, America, World Journal of Education and Humanities, America. I am also a published writer. 46 of my books have been published at home and abroad, including America, England and Germany. As a poet and writer, I invented some new literary and poetic forms such as poetenry, which is poems of 10 lines, Kurin, poems of 20 lines, Hokkien verse, which is after my name, poet story, it is a combination of poetry plus story, five verse, poems of 5 lines, Tanet, poems of 10 lines. Besides, I attended and presented my papers in national and international conferences, seminars, workshops, and webinars. I am also a member of BELTA, which is Bangladesh English Language Teachers Associations. I am also a member of the American Corner. There is another one, Oxford Teachers Club, that I am a member of. I received a literary award called Granthagar Sahitya Padak. One of my research articles became a part of the syllabus in some private and public universities in America, England, Italy, Spain, and the Philippines. My poem secured a prize in an Indian literary competition. I was considered as the best poet by an online website. My poem also secured a position in a literary competition organized by the esteemed Daily Star newspaper. I have been nominated for the Thalberg Global Leadership Prize as well. In 2019, I received an invitation to get an honorary doctorate degree awarded by the London Graduate School and Commonwealth University. The famous radio broadcaster Al Cole interviewed me, and he is from the CBS Radio America. I was also invited as a guest in some programs organized by the GB television. Bengali Pratilipi, an online literary platform, they also took my interview. Thank you so much.